So are you, and are we two, since Ryan indicated that you were like somewhere potentially mountainous, are you an outdoorsy kind of guy?
Yes. Yeah. I like to be outdoors. I mostly work. You know, people ask me if I fly fish and go skiing and that sort of stuff. And I don't really, I just, move rocks and split wood and stuff like that all day long. It's sort of like a work camp.
You with an axe, you split wood?
No, yes.
His bare hand, Kelly.
Yeah.
with his mind powers.
So with a rock, where do you take the rocks? Where are you moving them?
Well, I mean, sometimes they're in the creek or sometimes they're in the ground. We've taken out hundreds and hundreds of rocks and we stacked them up and we're going to build a little rock cabin.
Oh.
Perfect little place down by the creek. And we're collecting rocks for that. And it's a family affair. My mom, my dad, everybody is involved in it. So we're looking forward to it.
That's incredible. Your mom must be very fit if she's collecting rocks.
Dad must have been working out.
They are. They're tough. They're 79 years old, and my dad works harder than anybody. My dad and I, just the other day, we had a 60-foot cottonwood tree fall down in the creek, and so my dad and I cut it up, split it, burnt it, hauled it, and did it all in the snow. I think it was 10 degrees when we did it. What? So my dad's a tough guy.